One of the technologies that we quite often see applied to some of the fastest turbocharged drag cars is the use of an external wastegate fitted to the charge piping leading up to the throttle body. And we quite often get asked why this is the case, given that the external wastegate is more often used on the hot side of the exhaust plumbing for turbo boost control. This all really comes down to how the team stage and launch the car. It's really critical, particularly if the team are using a slider style drag racing clutch, to make sure that when the driver sidesteps the clutch, that the engine has exactly the same amount of boost pressure and is sitting at exactly the same RPM every time. If that's not the case, we're going to get inconsistent launches and inconsistent 60-foot times. If the boost pressure and RPM aren't consistent, this is going to result in inconsistent 60-foot times, and that's going to affect the rest of the run down the drag strip. Now, the reason that getting consistent boost when the driver sidesteps the clutch is difficult is because these small capacity engines fitted with large turbos need to run a fairly aggressive two-step strategy in order to build boost. This consists of retarding the ignition timing along with cutting the ignition timing, and this means that cylinders full of unburnt fuel and air are passed through into the exhaust system where they combust, and this provides large spikes in pressure to help drive the turbocharger and build that boost. The problem, however, is that this also results in spiking in the boost pressure. It's not generally going to be a consistent, stable boost, which is what we're trying to achieve. In order to combat this, the wastegate is fitted to the intercooler charge pipe, and this is set to open at a given boost pressure. And then, regardless of what the actual boost is doing, the wastegate will bleed off any excess boost, giving us that nice consistent boost pressure so that when the driver does leave the line, they've always got exactly the same boost every time. Of course, as soon as the driver sidesteps the clutch, that wastegate on the intercooler charge pipe will close, meaning that the engine can receive full boost pressure.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.